might have a better chance if you go out towards the middle and might want to come to you.
Pick her up and put her in.
Well, she went after ice now. Somebody, you know. There we go.
That's her first pool trip?
Huh?
First pool trip for that dog?
Yeah.
My dog hates the pool. No,
it's Chihuahua. Going in the ocean.
Oh. Well, I'd be more scared of the ocean. I went in the ocean. It was good. It was warm. I got my camera in there.
Thank you.
By the way, I see your daughter has an addition.
Your daughter has an addition.
An addition to the family.
Who?
Your daughter.
Oh, yeah, I saw that too.
Yeah, I seen that too, man.
Turn like
whole your first words out of kitty mouth, the kids will be in the kitty litter.
Nah.
What, they got a cat now too?
Really?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Or at least that's what the picture says. She didn't say nothing to me about having one, so. But she had a picture of it coming out of the bath. Now, whether it's her cat or Elijah's cat, I don't know.
I was thinking if she gave it a bath right away, she either found a stray or it was a kitten outside somewhere.
Yeah, I don't know.
It wouldn't have fleas come from
shelter or something. Right. Find that moral shelter. Yeah, but she didn't necessarily get it because it had sleep. It's dirty.
Yeah, I don't know. I haven't talked to her about that yet. I don't even know if she's coming today. She still hasn't left her house. I'm just giving you a heads up.
She don't. I know. I just thought it would be great for the kids.
Right, but you don't know what's going on.
No.
When Brandon comes home, it takes 2 hours for him to get high.
Yeah, but I also thought I was getting little Brandon tonight, so. If they were coming here, I was taking Brandon with me.
I got really buzzed.
Did you? How many did you smoke? Just the one?
What?
Did you just smoke the one?
Still buzzed from why I spoke this morning, and I'll wait until I go home to smoke some more.
By you, so they stay dry. I'm gonna take a dip real quick and cool down. How is it going?
Just knock your camera over.
Huh?
Just knock your camera over.
Okay.
Turn the camera off. It was standing against the ashtray.
Is it recording?
That only happens when you cater.
nothing wrong with me.
What else has to go?
Get in the pool.
What happened?
Why don't you go in?
I don't want to.
Let me just see where I can help you come bring out.
You ain't bringing nothing out.
You want me to wait on the potato salad and all that
stuff?
Yeah, to
the burgers are going down.
They're not bringing it out.
They're not bringing it out, right? Set it up in there.
Yes, everybody makes their plate inside. That way, when it's done, you can just grab it and put it in the refrigerator.
I'm here. I mean, nobody's saying.
Yeah.
David, I just was told.
Yeah. Me and David talked about it earlier. And then you bring all the food out here and then wrap it up and put it all away in the refrigerator.
Just I was just offering to help bring stuff out of the
meat. Bring the food out here. The black specks you see won't be pepper.
No. Is there enough counter space and stuff like that?
They did it before like that.
Yeah.
Yeah. You all right there?
No.
Throwing the bandage down.
It slid. Unfortunately. I bet that felt great.
It was good.
Show me! Come here!
What are you up to, Pebbles?
I quit smoking like a month, 2 months ago.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm. Weeks ago, I started smoking again.
You can see if this is warm or not.
Hmm? Michelle said she turned it off.
Right,
hun.
And then she set it back up, so I don't know if she turned it back on.
Oh, it's on.